some Bean. We're gonna go in as Fighter, baby. Also, this is totally taken from Kirby Right Back At You. Okay, Kirby just keeps on walking into, like, his path, and I get hurt. Oh. This isn't working. I got a better idea. Yep. Here's the, true strat. Just like that other guy. Like, come on, this background, that is literally, right back at you. I got a boss battle badge! What's this? Someone's stolen King DDD's treasure chest? Of course he doesn't know a thing about the strawberry shortcake. So what's going on? Who's really behind the disappearing shortcake? Suddenly a whirlwind appears, bringing a band of big-eared strangers. Who are these guys? A band of thieves known as the Squeaks. Something just fell upstairs, and that is concerning. With treasure chests in tow, they began to march jauntily away. King DDX is as quick as a wink. He grabs Kirby and hurls him at the Squeaks. Quick as a wink, okay. What a shot! He throws a perfect strike! Okay, now I'm just a bowling ball. Squeaks teeter and lose their balance. They all tumble into a deep chasm, taking the treasure chest with them. Suddenly, the shortcake is part of the lost loot. Oh no, not the shortcake. Oh, I like this song. Nope. Fuck! Cupid's the worst! Cupid, come on. They made Archer, they made it like 10 times better. No one likes Cupid. Wait, can I? Well, that sucks. I can't even metal power up. That's all I can say. Metal is a power up. It is indeed a power up. Not as bad as Cupid, but why not just stone? I don't even know if stone's in this game. I think it's just metal. We are. Hey. Bubble! It is a power up. I like Bubble. Bubble. Oh, okay. Bubble. Get rid of this stupid thing. Give me Spark. Oh, I can do it now! With sword and spark, combining them together makes high jump, okay. All that does is act as like a star for Kirby to, like, you know, throw at people. A fucking high jump. Take literally anything else. Oh, I need space. There we go. Oh! Juice, baby! Pun, you just can't catch me. I'm too fast. I'm just a quickie quickster. Animal scroll? Yes. Nature notch. No, I haven't done it yet. But I have this question mark ability, which gives me a random, ability, so... We got... Laser. Forgot Laser was in this game. Get out of here. Can I get sleep? That'd be awesome. See, I've got all abilities right now. I want to combine at least one ability. I don't know. Okay, I have Cutter and Fire, so we're gonna... No, I tried that, I remember. I think it's just Sword and Bomb. I think those are the only two I can combine. And I know I can make... Fire. I thought I could make Spark Bomb. Spark Sword. I thought that was a... Something is definitely... Okay. Laser. Everybody likes Laser. You lose! Oh, we're gonna do this again. Great. Boom. Here, I'll even curve my fire a little bit. Oh! Can be yellow. That wasn't the wrong one. Where is it? Citrus. All right, we'll be citrus. Can I jump? Yes. UFO guy! He was really close. Bubble! Yes! I need bubble. Can I get a bubble of bubble? Woohoo! Look at that. Oh, I gotta get rid of something. Get rid of butter. Oh! I was gonna get rid of something else to get bubble, but the bubble went away. No! Citrus Kirby's just the same as green. Like, don't even give me that shit. This is the magic boss fight! It's the not the magic boss fight. Bet you're asking me, Tick Animal. Bro, that's cool. I like animals. I wanna buy things adorable. Oh, that's disappointing. Back. Stop! I can't get it. That's it. I'm gonna use my drill power on you. Can I just like? Oh, baby. Fuck out of here. Really? That's called the best of both worlds. Wow, all this for the stupid one-up thing. I'm not gonna waste a slot to make a dumb one-up. I'm like the easiest game ever. I will, however, make a slot for Ninja. And the game fucked me over, and I got the other bean bag again. Uh-oh, they want their shit. This guy can go through the freaking walls, I remember that. That's so unfair. Where is he? There he is, you know, classic. Oh, I'm just gonna go through the walls and get you. Can I do that, but like up? Nope. See ya, sucker. Wheel scroll, wow. Ooh, everyone loves radish runes. Wait, what am I supposed to hit? Nope, that wasn't it. Woo! Or was it? I don't know. It's a problem. Like, I'll beat him, but I'm not gonna know, like, which way I'm actually supposed to go. Does it block? Well, that's what it does. Damn, these levels are short. Like, I remember this at short levels, but I mean, like, that was short and short. Oh! Well, I'm not getting that back. Just when I was saying how much I love the music, it gives me a lame song like this. Oh! There it is. Yeah, I'm gonna want that. Is that the stupid rocks hit me. Whatever, here, this is metal. They get rid of stone and they give you this. This ability turns you metal and makes you insanely slow. If you hit B, you like ground pound. I literally only took it just so I could get this chest. Stupidest things. chest. Oh! Punch him in the face! Just in case you're wondering, if they ever do get the chest back to their home, you can go in their home and fight them for it. They can also hit chests out of you.